Paper wealth erosion hits investors with high exposure in banking stock hardest. Well, that's